Look, I don't want to scare anyone, but I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, I'll tell you he's still out there. Some sort of demented creature, surviving in the wilderness, full grown by now. Stalking, stealing what he needs, living off wild animals and vegetation. Some folks claim they've even seen him right in this area. The girl that survived that night at Camp Blood, the Friday the 13th, she claims she saw him. She disappeared 2 months later, vanished. No one knows what happened to her. Legend has it that Jason saw his mother beheaded that night, and he took his revenge. A revenge that he'll continue to seek if anyone ever enters this wilderness again. And by now, you know, we're the first to return here. 5 years, 5 long years he's been dormant. And he's hungry. Jason's out there, watching, always on the prowl, waiting to kill, waiting to devour, thirsty for young blood.